Hello children, welcome back to today's class. In this class we are going to see the continuation of 9th standard English unit 3 supplementary earthquake, which is written by MS Mahadevan. It is part 3 video. I have already uploaded part 1 and part 2 videos for this lesson. So those who have missed watching part 1 and 2, you can click the link which is given in description and watch the videos and then come back to this part. Now let's start this part 3. So far we have seen that our narrator had invited a tired traveler to his tea shop and offered him a cup of tea, and he started narrating his own life experience, his past life, to the tired traveler. He told him what happened to his village Malti, what happened to the people in Malti, how many villages were destroyed in that severe earthquake, what happened to his family members. All those things we have seen. In part 2 video, we have seen that his uncle invited him to do the last final rites to the bodies of his family members. And when he was about to do that, he could find that his sister's body was missing. So he wanted to go there back to the place where his house stood. Then he went there and he started clearing the debris on his knees. And he was crying. When he was doing it, he could hear a voice telling him that there is no use of searching there because the army team have searched everywhere thoroughly and they could not find anyone dead or alive there. It is the army officer who said these words. Army officer, he is the head of the rescue team. He told our narrator Bridge that we could not find anyone dead or alive here because we have searched everywhere thoroughly. There is no hope to find any person here. Abdin Soli Soldra. Okay. And after he said these things, he left the place and a great despair caught our narrator Bridge. Or periya tan nambike elandu poidrar avaru and the army officer angarundu ponadukapra. But even after the man left, he did not go there. He was there only. He wanted his sister to be seen as body or alive. Okay. So the boy was searching everywhere. 10 minutes later, the officer was back. And our narrator told in a place that he could see the kindness of the army officer through his eyes. So it shows that he is very kind, so that he came back. Though he told him that there is no meaning to search the place because nobody could be found, he is coming back again to help the boy because he did not want what he say may be right or wrong. What he says may be right or wrong. So he wanted to check whether anybody could be found there. So that he is coming back again after 10 minutes. With him were 3 soldiers armed with spades and crowbars. So he did not come alone. He is also bringing some soldiers, okay, to help the boy to clear the debris and find the sister. And the soldiers came with some spades, tools, spades, crowbars, manvetti, the mannu nodadidala, to clear the debris. Without a word, the men began removing the debris. They did not speak anything. They believed that anybody could be there, so that they started doing their work at that moment without a word. They did not speak anything. They did not ask the boy anything. And they labored doggedly. Doggedly na romba verithanama vega vegama vela seiranga. Yaravadhu suppose irundha appadi uyiroda irundhaangana, it is a great thing, right? So that they labored doggedly. When it was completely dark, someone brought a few lit Petromax lamps. When it was becoming dark, no, people have brought some Petromax lamps. Petromax lamps are nothing but, this is the image of Petromax lamps you could have seen in ancient days. Even in village side, if you go, you can see this kind of lamps. Okay. So in the lamps to help the soldiers to clear the debris. 2 hours later, a soldier called out, "Sir, see here, there is an exclamatory mark at the end of this word, sir." Through this, we can come to know the emotion of the person, the soldier. "Sir, or padattathoda, sir," surprisingly, shocked manner. Okay. Abdin soli koopidraru, 2 hours kalichi. He stood in the middle of a small hollow. Or chinna hollow, or pallamana or edathil ninda nikkraru, or kuliyana or edathila. The wall had caved in that at shop, in at that spot. கேவ்ட் இன் அட் தட் ஸ்பாட். ஸோ அந்த வால் அந்த இடத்துல எப்படி இருக்குன்னா ஒரு மாதிரி கொகமார் உடஞ்சி போயிற மாதிரி இருக்கு. ஐ ரெகனைஸ் பார்ட் ஆஃப் டோர் பினெத் இட் அ ஸ்மால் ஃபோர்ட். ஆர் நரேட்டர் குட் ரெகனைஸ் பார்ட் ஆஃப் இஸ் ஹவுஸ் டோர் தேர். ஓகே, அந்த கேவ் மாதிரி இருக்கிற இடத்துல அண்ட் அதுக்கு கீழே தர் இஸ் அ ஸ்மால் ஃபூட், அந்த டோருக்கு கீழே ஒரு சின்ன ஸ்பூட் தெரியுது. ஃபீவரிஷ்லி த சோல்ஜர்ஸ் பிகேன் டு கிளியர் த ஹாலோ. ஃபீவரிஷ்லி மீன்ஸ் தே ஆர் வெரி மச் அஃப்ரைட் டு சீ அ பர்சன்ஸ் ஃபுட் அண்டர் த டோர். ஓகே, ஸோ எவ்வளோ தேடி பார்த்தோம் எதுவுமே கிடைக்கல. இப்போ வந்து ஒரு சின்ன கால் மாதிரி தெரியுது ஏதோ விதவுட் ஃபியர். ஓகே, ஃபியர் காட் தம் அ லாட். விதவுட் ஃபியர் தே ஆர் ஸ்டார்டட் கிளியரிங் த ஹாலோ பிளேஸ். தென் தே லிஃப்டட் த டோர். அதுக்கப்புறம் அந்த டோரை எரிஞ்சு போடுறாங்க. ஷி இஸ் அலைவ் சம்மன் செட். அவள் உயிரோடு இருக்கா அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு யாரோ ஒரு சோல்ஜர் சொல்கிறார். இட் வாஸ் அ மிராக்கிள். She had been buried under the debris for 116 hours. It was a miracle. It was a magic because being a small girl, she was buried under the debris for 116 hours. It is around 5 days, Ilya. 5 days, kittathatta. Vandha and the debris and the veer idibadugalukulla vandu uyirode irukra appdin solradhu. It was a magic. Nobody could believe it. Being a small girl. Okay, she had survived the cold nights and the wild animals. Being a small girl, she is able to survive the cold nights and the night ellame bayangaram pani poli varukulla and the night ella she could tolerate. And the wild animals, think of the wild animals, they could sense the smell of the body and they can come and eat, right? And the girl eppadi adil irundhu tappicha. So idellam periya oru great feeling ah irukku avangalukku. Okay, doggedly is in a manner that shows tenacity and persistence. Oru vidamuyarchiyoda oru theevirama irangi vela seiyadhu determinedly appdin kuda sollalam. A ragged chair went up and the soldiers wrapped her in a warm blanket and carried her to the tent where a makeshift hospital had been set up. A ragged chair, அவங்க ஒரு பெரிய ஆரவார கூச்சல் போடுறாங்க, சந்தோஷ கூச்சல் போடுறாங்க, அப்படி காதெல்லாம் கிழிஞ்சு போற மாதிரி. பிகாஸ் தி சர்ச் ஃபார் மெனி டேஸ் அண்ட் தே குட் நாட் ஃபைண்ட் மெனி பீப்புள் தேர். பட் நவ் ஆஃப்டர் மெனி ஆர்ஸ் அ கேர்ள் அ ஸ்மால் கேர்ள் கேர்ள் ஹஸ் பீன் சேவ்டு. தட் தாட் மேட் தம் ஹாப்பி. தட் தாட் மேட் தம் ஃபீல் வெரி ஹாப்பி. அண்ட் As soon as they saved the girl, no, they wrapped her in a warm blanket. They covered her with a warm blanket and carried her to the makeshift hospital, a temporary hospital which has been set up for the people in Malti especially. And the sufferers, and the earthquake la suffer ana people kaga set panna or a temporary hospital, and the edathukku vande to do the first aid and all. Okay, so and the edathukku vande kootit poranga. Bully lived, and finally when they reached the hospital they told that she is alive. The next day I went to thank the army officer. So at that moment, you know, when he saved his sister, he could not realize anything. He could not recognize that he realized that he had to thank the army officer who helped him, because it is a great help for him, right? So on the right time and the help our pannalana, he could not find his sister alive. Body kuda kandupidikiradendrathu it is not possible. So on the moment he could not realize that he had to thank him. So after that, when the morning came, he realized that he had to thank him, so that he is running to the makeshift camp, but he could not see the army officer there. But he was gone, and adathula avar illa. He, as he told him the previous day, that he would go to next village by daybreak, he said, right, the army officer. So as one padi avanga vandu next village ku poidranga. I did not even know his name. He didn't even know his name. He is from there. He did not know anything about him. Okay, my sister and I went on to live with my uncle. So now there is no family members to live with him, so that his uncle took him with him. Soon after, I got a job at a daba near Panipat. So daba is nothing but it is a roadside shop where you could get this tea and few things. Okay, so after a few months he got a job in Panipat. Bully stayed back, but Bully stayed with his uncle and she started going to school. It waited on me that I never thanked that army officer. So it was hurting him that a great help is done by the army officer, but he did not even render a thank to him. ஒரு தேங்க் கூட ஆஃபர் பண்ணல நம்ம அப்படிங்கிற அந்த திங் வந்து அவனுக்குள்ள ஒரு பாரமாவே இருந்தது. ஐ ஹோப் தட் ஒன் டே ஐ வுட் ரன் இன் டு ஹிம் அகெயின். ஸோ ஹி ஹோப்ட் ஹி பிலீவ் தட் ஒன் டே டெஃபினெட்லி ஹி வில் ஃபைண்ட் தம். எவ்ரி டைம் ஐ சி அன் ஆர்மி மேன் ஐ வுட் ஹோப் தட் இட் வாஸ் ஹிம். ஸோ வென் எவர் ஹி குட் சி அ பர்சன் ஹூஸ் வேரிங் திஸ் ஆர்மி யூனிஃபார்ம் ஹி தாட் தட் இட் வாஸ் ஹிம் பட் இட் இஸ் நாட் ஹிம். ஓகே ஃபார் மந்த்ஸ் ஐ வுட் சர்ச் ஃபார் ஹிஸ் ஃபேஸ் இன் எவ்ரி க்ரௌட். ஸோ ஒரு மாதத்துக்கு கிட்டத்தட்ட எல்லா எந்த எந்த இடத்துலலாம் க்ரௌட் பார்க்குறானோ அந்த இடத்துலலாம் வந்து அந்த ஆர்மி ஆஃபீஸர் இருக்கிறாரா அப்படிங்கிற அந்த அவரோட ஃபேஸ்க்காகவே தேடிக்கிட்டே இருந்தார் நம்மளோட பிரிட்ஜ். அண்ட் ஒன் டே ஐ டிட் ஃபைண்ட் ஹிம். அந்த ஒரு நாள் நான் அவரை கண்டும் பிடிச்சேன் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி சொல்கிறார். இட் வாஸ் லேட் ஆன் அ வின்டர்ஸ் நைட். இட் இஸ் அ வின்டர்ஸ் நைட். வின்டர்ஸ் நைட் மீன்ஸ் யூனோ during the winter climate how the days would be, it will be very dark very early, right? So it was late on a winter's night. Late night on a winter night it would be very dark, yeah. So a truck stopped at the shop where he was working in a daba Panipat. A truck stopped, a man got out or man adilirund varar and the truck la he looked familiar. He looked a person who had already seen by our narrator. Okay, ஏற்கனவே ஒரு பார்த்த ஒரு முகமா தெரியுது. When he stepped into the light, I saw that it was not him. So the man is coming to the light where his face could be seen clearly. Okay, so அந்த இடத்துக்கு வரப்போ he realized that it was not the army officer who helped him. And just someone who bore a strong resemblance. It is not the army officer. He is a person who looked like him. Okay, so avara madriye irunda innorthar appdin solli solran. The man was tired. The man who came in that truck was tired. He asked for a cup of tea. As I served him, sir, I felt this strange lightness, you know, solran. Na avarku serve pannappa enakkulla oru periya mana baara irundhuchu illa adu irangana madri oru feeling. It was a great feeling. Edho enakkulla irundhadella na theethukta madri oru feeling appdin solli solran. The sense of joy or happiness when I served him a cup of tea, I felt a kind of happiness in me. When the man offered to pay, I did not take the money. So the man, when he gave money for the tea, I did not accept the money. The next day, it happened again. The next day again, a person came. இன்னொரு ஆர்மி ஆஃபீஸர் வராரு. எவ்ரி டே ஐ வுட் சீ சம்மன் அ கம்ப்ளீட் ஸ்ட்ரேஞ்சர் அ டயர்ட் ட்ராவலர் ஹூ ரிமைண்டட் மீ ஆஃப் தட் ஆஃபீஸர். ஸோ எவ்ரி டே அ பர்சன் கேம் ஹூ ஹீ குட் ஈவன் பி அ ஸ்ட்ரேஞ்சராக இருக்கலாம் ஒரு டயர்ட் ட்ராவலராக இருக்கலாம் லைக் ஹிம். நம்ம நரேட்டர் யார்கிட்ட ஸ்டோரி சொல்லிட்டு இருக்காரோ அவரை மாதிரி ஒரு டயர்ட் ட்ராவலராக இருக்கலாம். ஸோ யாரெல்லாம் அவரை மாதிரி ரிசம்பிளன்ஸ் இருக்கிற ஒரு பர்சன் வராங்களோ அவங்களுக்கு எல்லாம் ஹி ஸ்டார்ட் அண்ட் ஆஃபரிங் ட்ரீஸ் டீஸ். ஓகே it was as he was everywhere. So it seemed that he could see the army officer everywhere. Ella adathilum avara paakra madriye irukku. And every time I served him tea, I felt a surge of sheer joy. So whenever he see a person who had the resemblance of that army officer, he used to offer him a cup of tea. And whenever he offered this cup of tea, he felt himself very happy. Okay, and a month later I quit my job at the shop and returned to those mountains. So for 1 month Kalichi is coming back to the back to his village in the mountain area ku varara. The shop owner was quite relieved and the daba owner was very much relieved because he had no use of a waiter who kept forgetting to present the bill to the customer. So whenever he offered a free tea for the soldiers or the person who resembled the army officer, no, he would say the owner of the tea shop that he forgot to say he forgot to present the bill to the customer abdin solli solliraru na maranditen bill kudukkaduk abdin solli dhaan escape aayidraru. So that now he is feeling that and the owner romba relieve a feel pannuvar ena indha mari oru waiter vechikittu irukume nama eppa paaru bill kudukka marandra oru waiter nam vechittu namak enna use abdin solli nenachaar illaya. Now he is very much relieved. Now I am on my own. So he has now left the job and he has come to his own village and started running a tea shop on his own. Okay, so oru owner oru tea shop start pannitaru and I am at peace. Ippo vandu enak manas romba thriptiya irukku romba nimmadiya irukku appdin solli solra. Here is your bus, sir. No, no money. You were tired. All I offered you was a cup of tea. Here is your bus. Unga bus vandirchi sir. No, no, sir, no money. When the traveler was about to offer him the money for the tea, no, he did not accept, saying that you looked very tired, so that I offered you a cup of tea. Maybe it was the best tea in Garhwa, or may not be. So adu nalla irundirukalam illa nalla illamla irundirukalam, but I am happy I could do you this small service. But I am feeling very happy that you were looking very tired, so that I offered him a cup of tea, and I am very happy to do this. Wish you a safe journey, sir. May God be with you. So I wish you to have a safe journey. May God be with you. Abin solli wish panni anuchidrar. Answer the following questions. I want all of you to read the story and answer these questions. Why did Bridge started a tea shop? He started a tea shop because he wanted to serve for the people who had the same resemblance like army officer. The army officer madriye varan nariya tired traveler ko illa avara madri irukkar oru sila per ko avanukku oru service madri pannano abindra and intention la he started doing this. Avar eppalam paaka mudinjuduna thank pannalam and the intention. What did Bridge offer the traveler? He offered a cup of tea to the traveler. Why did the boy had a great reverence and respect for army officers? Because they helped him to get his sister alive. Okay, thank you children. Bye.